Well, here, you know, it would be totally weird. I mean, you know, you got to do extra credit because you bring the weather and you, like, in theory, bad hair days. You know,
that's tough for me about bad hair.
And you're like, you know what? So we totally appreciate it. Joe Slane said I was great, and I'm not. So. Roland is, like, Roland is super cool. You know, I talk about Roland, I'm going to say now before he goes on, I've never seen Roland make a mistake. I don't know how the guy does it, you know, his stuff isn't easy either, but he never makes
a mistake. I can make two mistakes, my first wife, my spouse, and my wife. I have made mistakes.
All right, wait for it, when Roland makes a mistake, he makes a mistake. You know, Jones played the last two pieces on Michael Hedges. I was very fortunate to meet Hedges. He was one of my main inspirations. I was only good at one of them. Well, not that good, but I guess kind of. But he showed me a lot of stuff. And this piece is a tribute to Michael Hedges, so I'm going to do that. It's on Nth Degree. And I hope you like it. And I've got two settings on this. You guys have to choose. You can have smooth jazz or Hendrix. So, you know, it's a weird noise. So what do you guys want? Smooth jazz or Hendrix?
Smooth jazz.
Smooth jazz. Smooth jazz?
Yeah.
I'll do Hendrix instead.
Good man, good man.
Yeah, I'll stay, I'll choose, you know. You guys are too shy to admit it. Okay, so this is called Nth Degree. A lot of people kind of see it as a spiritual piece, but they often play it at granny as well. The reality of it, it was actually inspired by Buzz Lightyear from Toy Story. Yeah, so this piece is for him, man. He's like the coolest dude alive. But anyway, Nth Degree.
Thank you.
Yeah!